Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Pools of Darkness. Once again, I'm AuldDragon, and in the last episode, Bane sucked out all of the cities from the Moonsea region, and has only left his allied strongholds intact. And basically, we need to one by one take them out. So let's actually go up this way, and we'll go over to this castle-like thing here. A stockade manned by giants and ogres. Do you enter?
Yes.
You enter an ancient fortress. Giants surround you. One speaks in a monotone. Kimar does not welcome intruders. What do you do?
Let's greet.
Unfortunate, a fight has two willing parties. An ogre locks the gate. The glassy-eyed giant intones, Kimar requires us to kill you, we something, something, something. Okay, let's see what we've got to contend with here. We got an ogre shaman. Ogres only have 22 hit points, so that's not too bad. Cloud giant. This is something a little bit interesting that this game does, and it does quite frequently, that I don't think any of the earlier games did, is that you basically have multi-front battles. So we've got an ogre cloud giant shaman. Ogre shaman, and there's a cloud giant. And there's more over here. So we've got two more ogres, cloud giant shaman, and two cloud giants. So, this is not going to be all that fun, but let's get to it. Take a nice look at the much nicer combat map tile set that we've got. Nice adobe looking walls there. But okay, well, let's go ahead and take out the ogre shaman. Go ahead and cast a fireball at someone. And oops. Oh, I think you guys will like this. This is they've improved the graphics for the fireball. Ooh. You know what, after I'm done here, I think I might try altering the audio that I chose for the game. I'm not too pleased with it. It doesn't seem to really do much. It's kind of bland and quiet. Too quiet. It's too quiet. What are you doing going after her? Actually, nah, I don't want to do that. There's one up here. Nope, I guess there isn't anything over there. I thought there was. Let's see how he differs if he equips. Oh, that's right. I need to hand that off to someone. Let's use the longsword versus giants. Oh, he missed. What is that? Let's go with a bow. Ah, guess I'll have to go with the staff sling. And didn't do any more damage. That's disappointing. There we go. I found treasure. Ah, for once, we're not overloaded by money. Hammer, cloak, and mage scroll 3 spells. Well, crap. I'm running low on items, on space. Oops, okay. Let's see, who can take stuff? Well, no one, really. Great. Okay, I don't care about these. The giant's eyes clear for a moment, and it whispers, "Free!" and dies. The key was destroyed in the fight. Aw, crap. Okay, let me encamp. I'm going to save it. And I'm going to jump out and I'm going to alter the audio, see if we can get a better sound effects set with this. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see if it improves. Oh yeah. That's much more. It's much louder. Okay. You are confronted by a patrol. Let's see what we've got. Hill giant, hill giant, hill giant. Lots of hill giants and hill giant shaman. Much nicer looking hill giants, too. Alright, let's cast a fireball. What do we have that I can use? Let's use a wand of fireballs. Not a whole lot of damage. But it'll prevent them from, prevent the shamans from casting any spells. And now we get a fireball. Yay, fireball. Ah, I love the death sound. Isn't that just such a great death sound? Ah, I love it. Okay, no treasure. You find a scribbled note, yet it had not been there a moment ago. Do you read it? Yes. Do not search out out secret passages. I shall contact you via these notes. The note fades away. Hmm. So it looks like we've got an ally in here, at least. So, let's, I don't think I want to wander through this, passageway anymore. So let's go back. We'll go, take one of the other doors out. Let's go up to this door. You find a scribbled note, yet it had not been there a moment ago. Do you read it? Kimar used Tatum's spell to control the ogres and giants. The note fades away. Hmm, interesting. A ragged man emerges from hiding. I am Rome, one of Lady Sasha's guards. His words tumble out. This is recorded as journal entry 91. Wow, they get up to journal entry 91? Where is Journal Entry 91? Ruon's story. We encountered citizens in the wilderness, speaking of horrors happening throughout the land. Council member Sasha told them she would not detour from her task, but some joined us to follow the Flan banner. We met many ogres and giants in Thar, and our party was less than a dozen when we reached Tatum's keep. We were ambushed in the library by the two mages, Quill and Kimar. They came out of nowhere. I think they must have found secret passages in the keep. We were captured, but I managed to elude my guards. I fear that I cannot retrace my steps. I am weak, but I will give you what aid I can. Huh, well. He seems a little suspicious, to be perfectly honest. But, maybe we should give him the benefit of the doubt. You know, I mean, why not? It's, I'm actually looking at the map for the, library. Oh, there it is. Okay. I think we'll go visit the library next. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt. Will you let him join your group? Sure. I will serve you well. The library is to the east. You are confronted by a patrol. And it doesn't even give me an option of whether I want to fight them or not. Ooh, a cloud giant mage. That's a nice icon. But unfortunately, she needs to be pegged by a staff sling bullet. And what do we got? Let's use Wand of Magic Missiles. Already got that one, so let's go with that one. Okay. And I'll stick to the back for now. So we will use our fine longbow. Okay. Well, she's overloaded. Well, shucks. And they just wander around back and forth back there. Yay, I love that death sound. What? 24 damage? That's ridiculous. That's better. Let's see. Oh, and it remembers where you last attacked, too, which is very nice. I'll go with that one. And just because I... Actually... No, okay. I feel the need to use some of these. And I haven't actually used one yet. Let's go after her, the Cloud Giant Mage. Only 3 hits. That's a shame. Oh, I missed. Ooh, I can take him out. Oops. Let's use the Wand of Magic Missiles again. And target her. I think they altered how the ranger attack on giants works. Because he was doing way more damage in the last game. Continue battle? No. I found treasure. Yay. Hammer and 10 bolts. I don't think I'm going to take any of that. It's really not worth it. The shelves of Tatum's library are empty. The books and scrolls in tatters. Ruon peers around. There must be a secret secret passages from this room. You know what? There probably are, but I'm not sure that I want to bother with any of them. There is a room that I think I will visit, though. Musty tomes on giants lie scattered about. Ruon says Quill is an authority on the ogre language. I thought there was something else in here. No, I guess not. Okay. Let's turn around and go this way. 2 flan guards are chained here. Their ogre guards attack. Oh, that's a lot of ogres. let's go ahead and use the wand of fireballs. Whee! Ooh, nice. And that'll take him out. There we go. I found treasure. I'm pretty sure it's all crap. Well, actually, darts are good. I will take the darts. Oops, wrong person. I'm not going to bother taking any of the rest of that. One guard is dead, but the other still breathes. Ruhlen says, "The live one is Bostel, one of Sasha's personal guards." "What do you do?" "Break the chains." The guard whispers, "I must rest here. In my condition, I would only slow you down. Find Sasha." Oh. Alright, well, let's see where else we want to go. Okay, there's another room down here. Giants are seated in at a stone table, gnawing haunches of meat. One looks up and snarls. He avoids Ruon's gaze. "Our will is enslaved to Kimar. Leave before we must kill you. Do you leave?" I could kill them or I could just leave. So, nah, we'll fight them. The monster's eyes grow glassy and they attack. Let's see what we're up against. Ooh. Fire giant, some ogres, a fire giant shaman, and cloud giant mages, and a fire giant. More cloud giant mages. Let's see if there's anything on the other end of the rooms. Nope. Okay. Alright, I'm actually going to end the video here. We'll pick it up after I take care of this battle. See you soon.